rejoice and worship you for all of the love you've shown. When I rejoice and worship you, it feels like coming home. Home to where my Father is, home to my Redeemer is. When I rejoice and worship you, it feels like coming.
Lift me like a feather, and I will run to you. hardly ever do, and I may as well be on the moon.
Long on greets, short on beats, I'm a rambling alley to a dead end alley. I need some shoes, no more of this talking to long. Not loving, gonna break through this. So help me, Jesus. I need some shoes. No more of this talking till I'm blue. The road is in view. I want some. I need some. Won't you get me some shoes? I need some shoes. No more of this talking till I'm blue. The road is in view. I want some. I need some. Won't you give me some?
I believe the gold of the dawn. I wanna soar like a leaf on the winds of belief. I believe.
This is hard to see. Think if you're strong enough and tough enough, you'll forget what you've been through. You just last long enough, well, that's not enough to calm the storm in you. Break down, my friend. Best thing you could ever do is fall to pieces, fall into the loving arms of Jesus and break down. Well, this hurts so much. We all love. Can we tell you something you already know? He is strong enough and tough enough. You've told others that before. You've held on long enough. Oh, this time you're pain, you can hold it all. So let your tears just fall and fall. It's gonna be alright. It's the only way you'll be alright. Break down, my friend. He's gonna rock you till the sorrow ends. Break down to this. Lovingly you'll gather up the broken.
I am reaching for you. I've got my feet up on Jacob's ladder. Raise me up. Raise me up, oh my gentle master. I long to learn how to love. It's your way, your truth, your life I'm after. Raise me up. I want hands full of hope and eyes full of grace. Joy in my heart and love on my face. You raise me up. Lift my thoughts and dreams much higher. I cannot make it alone. Oh, I come to you like an empty beggar. Raise me up. I want hands full of hope. Full of grace, joy in my heart, and love on my face. Raise me up. Oh, won't you raise me
and I know you care. 'cause I'll never have these same ones again. Today, today, all I wanna do is to make my life a song of love for you. Every word I say, every thought I
heart alone to know and blow. Wind of heaven sing, for in your voice is echoing the beauty of forgiveness and the song of freedom. I
I've always felt it's one of the greatest luxuries you could ever have as a Christian is to be a Christian musician, because you get to work out your faith in a song. You learn to, the events of your life get interpreted in the way that you hear things and feel things in your heart and in your mouth as a singer or as a player in your hands. And I think it's always going to be a restless quest. I have no need to relive the past. I have a desperate need to live in these times and to dream about my future for my wife, for me, for my son, and for the world that surrounds me. 24 guns are in my hand. It's an incredible opportunity and honor for me to be able to go down the highway with somebody at 5:30 at night when they've just had the worst day of their life, and they plug that CD in, and I get a chance to talk with them and to be with them. That just feels like an enormous privilege to me. The musical direction is something that evolved in my living room with a grand piano and the sunlight streaming in on fall and spring mornings, and me thinking about the people I love, the people I should love more than I do, the things I don't like about myself that I wish God would help me change, the things that I just am so happy about. And it all is at the song level, around a piano and a voice. I wanted this to be something different, that didn't need the cacophony of a rock band, for as much as I love that. I wanted the simplicity of a song and a singer and the moment. I just wanna be holy, live my life for you only, only. I am awakening is a word that just kind of floated into my consciousness as I was working on this. And I think it's because I am just awestruck at the beauty around me. The morning, getting up and hearing my son's voice calling me and my wife. Now, I want to be a crazy old man on a park bench, 75 years old, holding the hand of my wife. You know, I want that so much. I think life should be beautiful and romantic and inspired. He said, I have come to give you abundant life, not some cheap facsimile of what some TV show told you life's supposed to be. Abundant life. I am awakening, I'm awakening to your light, to your light, to your beautiful light. I want this music to speak to people to realize that their own lives do matter. Every little corner of their lives matters. So hopefully I help people ask themselves even some hard questions. I've always believed that music should be more than just fun. I want it to be fun. It should be entertaining. I hope that this music allows people to be comfortable with, certainly, to have a good time with, but that they can feel themselves entering this music. And at that point, I could care less whether they're hearing me. I'd rather have them hear their heart than hear me. So let joy come spilling down like the gold of the dawn. I want to soar like a leaf on the winds of belief. There's a song called I Believe. And, you know, I wrestled a long time whether I should ever do a solo record. And I was just wrestling with, where am I going as the head of my family, as a husband, as a musician, or as just a person trying to live meaningfully on this planet? Where am I going? And I don't know. And I'm just going to have to surrender this. And but I believe with all my heart that you have me in your hands. It says in this word that our names are written on the palm of his hand. It's what an intimate picture. And I think that's what God has asked us to do, is to lose our lives so that he can give us something far better than we ever dreamed. This is my testament for this time.